Download and installation of HWg-DCD2 on PC. We will open the hw-group.us webpage. Menu, Support, Submenu, Downloads. We will open the Software tab and find the DCD2 program. And we will download the latest version of the software. We will wait until downloading is finished. And now we will do the installation. For this operation, it is necessary to have admin rights. The default installation will be to the Program Files folder, x86. You can choose if you want to install only the graphics client. In case you need to connect to the installation of the server on different PC, or install also the server part, which is the NT Service and Firebird database. The web app is an application intended for communication with the DCD mobile application. The email architect is used for sending emails from the application. You can even generate demo data when the application is started for the first time. You can have there some doors, some devices, some users, allowing you to see the program in the work mode. During the installation process, you will be asked to add a firewall exception for communication with the Firebird database. At this moment, the installation is finished, and we can start the application for the first time. After first startup, we can see the login dialog, where we will be asked for the username and password. Default is admin, admin. In first startup, we are able to change default password. Now we are logged in with admin rights, and because we have some data already filled in, we can see the program in all its beauty.